I had to hide it from my aunt